everybody else?
It was, it's supposed to be Brown Bombers.
They're over there.
Hey, Brown Bombers, you're reffing court one. Or court two. Brown Bombers, you're losing points, brother. You're reffing.
What? Sorry?
Yeah.
Basically, anybody sitting is reffing. Oh my fucking ego, bro. Yeah. All my email accounts.
Wait, what is that?
All my email accounts.
Holy fuck, good beer. I think I have like 4 or 5 now. I think that's it.
Like, personal ones, spam ones, like a couple work ones, a few work ones actually. 2 volleyball ones. Fucking. Okay. Oh shit! It kicks in.
Right there is scoring, yeah, there is scoring. Alright, perfect. Oh, nice buy. Oh, good pick. Okay. How are we on time right now compared to our schedule?
What game is this?
How good? Yeah.
20 minutes out?
5 minutes a game, which makes sense.
Yeah, that's fine. Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you.
25.
What happened?
We can see it, so it's good.
So one more game and then break?
Yeah. We're about 40 minutes behind.
Shit, really? Okay.
We'll finish at 2:30, hopefully. That's still okay. It just means like we'll stay closer to like 6 instead of ending earlier, right? That's all. We're still within our current time.
I'd rather just go straight to milk and then go like fuck around for like what, for like an hour.
Yeah.
Yo, next time we should put first game 8:45. Sorry for 9:00. That's what
maybe
I use
all the time.
Yeah, let's do that.
I mean, it doesn't matter. It really doesn't matter. It's just 5 minutes first. It's just a
five minute. Yeah.
So it doesn't really matter.
Yeah. Well, we did start a little late, but like, yeah, just to get things
not enough to make an impact.
What we can do next time, we want to speed it up. We can limit set to 20 minutes, and it ends when the 20 minutes.
Yeah, but that's
but
not
then
funny.
It won't work. People
it's
hate,
not,
people
hate
the...
That's really fucking annoying. Yeah. Like, imagine, like, you play a game and you're on time limit and you don't even get to make it the front row.
Yeah, exactly.
like, for you, for, like, the... Yeah, I know. Go out there. Go out there. You're playing. Can you imagine? Like,
why don't you guys just go over there?
It's like 30 minutes. 2 sets. And like, bro, you only finish the first set like 20 minutes in. Yeah. The next set, you're just like 7-5. And it's like, all right, last serve. And it's like, yo, that's how it is.
That's why I'm like,
so first to one point wins.
We'll keep the schedule like this, but we'll, that buffer is crucial for us.
Exactly. We expect the buffer.
Makes it be a little bit better.
As long as we're not over, we're okay.
Yeah, no, we will not be.
Yeah.
We have till 6:30 anyway, so. Terrence had a nice shoot bounce. You see it? He shot it there and it bounced it. Not a crazy bounce, but it was a good bounce. So.
What we can do, we can make it to the final.
Yeah,
I think that'll be good. We won't set it to put a time.
Yeah.
But usually 2 sets is 25.
Yeah.
Oh!
But it's also cool, right? So we can do cool play 25 in playoffs.
Yeah.
Next time.
Let's see how this ends.
Yeah.
We're good on time here.
I think honestly it just depends on how many teams we get. Like 16, we can manage to get the extra play.
same time. If you have 12 teams, you have to limit everything to 21.
Like, yeah. Oh, that.
12 teams over there.
Yeah.
Like, right now, we're basically at 3 teams a court, so you're able to do 25, but once you hit 4 teams, you gotta have 21.
Exactly.
I mean, it's not an issue. Like, because we have so few teams, we should, like, give them a better experience, right? Like, let them
play. Right.
Yes, of course. That's what we want to do.
We'll have them know that.
Yeah, we don't want to limit it, right? Like, might as well, like...
That was 6 teams. So, at this rate, lunch is going to start at 12, which is even better.
That's actually nice.
So, then as
we only have 3 more games. So, we're aiming for, what, 2:30? My time full plays on?
It'll be closer to 2:30.
Yeah, that's good. And we have 4 hours to finish playoffs.
Yeah, which is
fine. Which is fine because quarters are starting right away. There's no, like, game before that.
So the way it's looking now, it'll finish at 2, like 1:40-ish.
Oh, that's good.
But it'll finish at 2:30.
Let's say, yeah, 2:30, yeah. He's good.
He doesn't get up at all.
He's so tall. He has a good swing.
He doesn't get up at all.
Well, fucking hungry, bro.
Yeah,
we're keeping it open to business, right?
Yeah.
Stay open. I don't want to deal with any of this, like, this immediate bullshit.
Yeah.
Make it open.
Yeah.
Easier.
Yeah. You're basically coming to a fucking ring, bro. Bring a good team. That's all it is.
Yeah.
Damn.
Oh. We haven't recorded.
I've never seen Oshi pitch down like that before. You do. You should just be like this. If it comes to you and you manage to gas it up,
he's trying to cut it off.
Yeah. Especially Hoshi. It's not like Hoshi's jumping above the fucking face.
Hoshi like never hits straight down. Right? Yeah. It's always those weird side spin faces.
Yeah.
It's
usually a straight line.
Yeah.
blah, blah, blah.
Where are you playing tomorrow? I saw like the roster, right? So I'm like, oh, it's gotta be pretty good.
What?
No, like everybody. It's gotta be decent.
It's gotta be like a little higher than me. It's good.
Yeah.
Oh, this is pretty good. Pretty good.
So we'll see you in a few weeks. The next one?
Depends.
Bow, 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 bow.
We're for sure Madden.
Wait, what is Madden? No, but he's not like, he has a chart.
It used to be like this, but now he kind of like cut it, like separated.
Yeah.
But like, fucking brownies. Yeah, but like not for them. Yeah, but for brownies we get like not men, not men, but like we do shorties. We get like semis. Yeah. Yeah, but like brownies we get like shit for men. I don't know.
Oh, it's
for co-ed and stuff like this.
That's the Hoshu we know.
That's the guy I know.
The guy had PTSD. He's like,
Bro, can we make a beginner's clinic for women?
What?
A girlfriend.
How many clients do you think I can get for that?
Probably more than you think.
You get it more than you think.
I think more than you think.
But there's a lot of girls that want to start volleyball.
Not a lot of guys.
I think the other issue though, like even though there's people that are interested, it's just timing. Like
when yeah, we're built.
Yeah, when we have it.
I mean, I can fly quick, right? Like, I think one of them already comes
to me. No, I need beginner though. I need
like never played with.
Never played with. If you can find like 12 people,
Alex, are we playing after my team? Good. 12 points.
It's lunch right after.
It's lunch after.
Yeah,
yeah,
that's
good.
Yeah,
yeah,
that's good.
It's like, what's up? It's like my guesstimating, my amendment to the schedule.
That's good. I mean, I'll look
as long as it all finishes with the next 5 minutes. Which I think about.
Yeah, we got a beginner's class. We got like three girls. I can do that. I'll make it. We can find a date to do it. Actually, you know what?
Wait, depends on who you have coaching though.
Who do you want coaching? You know all our coaches. Who do you want? Right, Alex and John. Bui.
Bui?
Not Bui. Not Bui? Bui? Okay. Well, he's available, so he's not doing wedding day.
My girlfriend doesn't want me coaching her. No girlfriends want their own boyfriend to coach for them. But when another person tells her the exact same thing, I'm like, I'm literally a Team Ontario coach. Don't want it. No, but I did tell her at the time, I'd be mean.
Yeah. But it's also because I coach Bug outside.
Yeah.
And I was like, I was gonna coach Timo, but I could find it. But like I told her, I could make you good. The problem is, you wanna be good, or you wanna enjoy ball. I don't know if you'll enjoy playing.
Can't even teach form if they can't even teach without you.
That's true. You get a lot more patience.
It's not watching a baby learn to walk.
Yeah, what happened? It's not as enjoyable for sure.
There are some sidelines. Ow, I'll say I want to see. What? It's called Owl's work. Point differential. I asked you already, but you didn't know.
I didn't answer.
You did
not answer.
Do you want me to go get you back?
You got fucking